Hello, I'm Anne from Your Life Choices. Recently, we've received quite a few inquiries about organising your photos on your iPhone or your iPad. So today, we've got some simple tips to show you how to sort your photos into albums. Browsing through your entire iPhone photo collection to find one photo can be a real hassle, so by organising them into albums makes them so much easier to find. So first unlock your device and open up the Photos app. This is the camera roll album. Every photo you take with your Photos app will be stored here. And even if you organise them into albums, the original copy of the photo is stored here. Tap the camera roll folder to open it up. Now tap the select button on the top right. Every photo that you select from here can either be put into trash here, or you can add photos by tapping the Add To tab at the bottom. If the folder you wish to add them to already exists, tap it and the photos will be added. Otherwise, you can tap New Album and enter your new album name. Then tap Save. To view your new album, tap Albums at the top left. You can also arrange the order of your albums, rename them, or delete them by tapping Edit. Then you can rename an album by tapping its name or delete it by tapping the red circle. Remember that deleting a photo from an album you have created will not delete the photo from your phone, as all photos are stored in the camera roll. If you do accidentally delete a photo and your software is up to date, the phone will keep it stored in the recently deleted folder for 30 days. Your iPhone or iPad will also have a favourites album built in. To add a photo to it, tap the heart underneath the image. And you can find the favourites album here, along with the rest of them. You'll now be able to organise all of your photos into albums, and this will make them easier to find. If you've got a lot of photos, this might take some time, but it'll be worth it in the long run. And don't forget to back up your device regularly. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.